One in five women will be sexually assaulted during their time in college.
It's on us to change this.
It's on us to create an environment where sexual assault is never tolerated.
It's on us to change the stats.